Stanford University.
Lead is a potent but silent toxin. Causes devastating effects. Affects child cognitive development, affects adult development, causes cardiovascular disease, causes endocrine disease. It is just a bad actor. When I was living in Bangladesh, I came across a report of high lead levels among women and children in rural Bangladesh. And that really surprised me because there is no leaded gasoline in Bangladesh. This is rural Bangladesh, so there were no factories. We did a case control study where we looked at mothers who had high levels of lead and compared them to mothers who had low levels of lead and explored what exposures they had. During food testing, we found very high levels of lead in some samples of turmeric.
We went into this thinking that perhaps there are sources of lead in the environment. Maybe it's the soil or the water, maybe from lead-soldered pipes. When you see that it's actually lead that's being added to the food, it's added directly to something that's being consumed, and that was just, that was shocking. I think we need to think about how we can avoid using lead from the beginning and how we can move away from lead.
I think it's also important to recognize that we share a global food supply, and so that any time that we're eating food or spices that are imported, we're also eating the consequence of what's used to treat those products.